Channeling of an inner earth collective who has been contacting me in the past few days, who call themselves Ranunklerne. Be greeted, inhabitants of the surface. We present ourselves now as Ranunklerne. We are a mole people. We dig in deep, deep layers of this earth, far beyond the sight of human existence. We renounced contact with you quite some time ago. You ceased to be any fun interacting with. Then you came along with your drills and started puncturing the surface. We were not pleased with that at all, humans. Why do you do so? Why do you act so? Why do you want it so? We know from our energetic and informational tappings of your civilization that you had other opportunities already early in your developmental process to fuel your combustion engine transport revolution, but you chose not to. Instead, you went for the dead dinosaurs in the ground. Why would you do so, humans? Why would you do so? We were happy with the oily layers. Know that there is still much left, but it is a strange process you have commenced. We know from our shared Earth Mother that she is not pleased with your activities in this regard. You may well be aware that there are other versions of Earth with which we also commune, far less trouble than this one you find yourself on. With its beginning mass extinction and its radical changes in atmosphere, as well as the pollution of your surface with materials unorganic and not found in nature. Why do you do so, humans? Why do you do so? You are a weird and strange lot. We still interact with the children and childlike characters of your civilization, your dunces and fools, your outcasts. We still enjoy interacting. They have a very pure and playful energy. Know that at the core level, it is very safe to be. We mole people live in warm layers of pleasant condensation. You would not find us on your own vibrational frequencies. We exist more on the same bandwidths as your leprechaun gnomes, elfin kind. The happy dragons of lore, not the fierce dragons of power. Those are not interesting for our playful kind to connect with. Realize the gnomish energy of Mother Earth is strong, and she is always offering you to come roll in her flowery fields and to frolic in the pastures and swing from the trees. Much time is spent doing such things for us, although for you it may be hard to imagine how creatures supplying themselves with energy from the solid state masses and processes of the Earth's core and inner layers, how we would be able to play in these environments. This is why we introduce ourselves as mole people, because our buildings and structures are able to withstand these elements and work with them to create funny objects of concentrated joy and playful awareness. You do much the same on the surface. Your strange little buildings have to withstand the air just as your strange tall buddies have to rise up from the ground. We, on the other hand, have no such restrictions. So, we enjoy working with the Earth's energy field. Realize to us your existence on the surface is not of much importance. We know of many other creatures who still remain much more attached to you and have a hard time simply existing in the fairy realms apart from the sights and sounds of humans. In the parallel wonder fairy tale Earth that is taking place, playing over this experience, broadband bandwidth of Earth that you exist in humans. realize that this frequency of Earth is one of solitude and separation. It is the types of Earth that does not audibly, that do not audibly ring like the celestial choir of bells that the other Earths and planets are participating in. We are saying yes from the sources knowledge. We are gathering the information that Kepler made. He had this idea of the planetary circuits playing much like a symphony, and this is a true vision. But notice, much as you have discovered, that the symphony takes place on the most smallest and minute levels to the most grand and amazing ones. Beautiful bodies floating in rotation around each other is the dance of existence that much of human life has forgotten. And this is why we do not interact with the, let us say, adult or very serious kind of humans that there are so many of now. Let loose little lovely lying apes. You are wonderful, funny, furry creatures when you allow yourself to play on this earth you were planted. We are the mole people, Ranunklerne, introducing ourselves to you. You can contact us if you can reach the proper vibration of smiling, rambunctious laughter. May you still be well and remember to play, lovely beings. Goodbye.